recess.
Make a move, don't say nothing till I'm fully finished. Now everybody's so quick to assume, everyone's quick to judge as if they world was a courtroom. Everybody talking, everybody listening, wanna strike me out but nobody pitching in. They can hear it in my voice, they can see it in my eyes that I'm not giving in, so they be wasting their time. I just put them in a line, then knock them all down. Domino effect, can't hear them over the sound of the applause. These frogs is nothing but a joke, so I starve them all to death and watch them all croak. I'm the artist that all the others fear, closer than what I appear, like your side view mirror.
Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you love hip hop and you love that I'm here, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, yeah. Now put your monster in the air and wave it like you just don't care. And if you're sipping on one man just like me, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah.
My oral illustration be like clitoral stimulation to the female gender. Freaky cleat make all the girls' legs ember. I make it drip like you got a cold in the rain in the middle of December. My mind works in ways that can stump psychologists. I've seen more different views than an optometrist. And at the top, more than once, veteran finalists. Enough knowledge to get masters from all the colleges. Perceived in a way that's the furthest thing from right. Believed I can be walked on without putting up a fight. I'm a slept on monster, eyes never close. And my work at the K's off, 90210 show.
Your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you love hip hop and you love that I'm here, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, yeah. Now put your monster in the air and wave it like you just don't care. And if you're sipping on one man just like me, everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, yeah.
Every day I write to express the problems, and people get nervous if we've never solved them. They don't wanna be the topic of the letters that I type on my iPhone, so I'm left alone. I prefer it that way. It's such a relief. Girls reminisce most when they laying in their sheets right before they go to sleep. Is that the reason for the late night text? Apologizing and strategizing what to do softly as I touch a body in the dark. Something enlarged and the sex about to start. As we lay chest to chest and we moaning for each other, she whispers in my ear that there is no other that could do it like Clee. But just last week she was here just to creep. Her man called 69 times while she sleeps on my chest in dreamland. Says her phone was there while it's me, she's receiving.
Throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care.